Greetings, folks. What we have here is the desktop docker installed on Windows 10. For this clip, what we will be shown is how to enable the Hyper-V feature of Windows 10. After we have successfully enabled the Hyper-V feature of Windows 10, the next step would be to install WSL. Do follow the clip on how to enable or install the WSL. After a couple of restarts wherein we were able to enable the Hyper-V feature of Windows 10 and the installation of WSL, this clip will show you how to install Docker Desktop as the required result. To do so, just follow the clip, watch it, and check out how it gets installed successfully. Thank you. you do find the topic helpful, do not hesitate to show us your love. Smash the subscribe button. Click on the bell icon. Have a good one, folks.